Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course. Yappa!
Valkyrie!
Better use the Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay, guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no!
It's you!
Wait, it's you!
Here! Night shine! Where are you?
Where's Father? Trying to find a way to you. Do you mind? We're being attacked right now.
This won't stop until I close that realm tear. Atreus, help keep them off me.
Is it over?
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm? Great bleeding fuck lad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you go get your weapons into state-of-the-art condition and then remedy the situation without further delay. Try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. You can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on! We gotta get across before he opens up more realm caves. Wind powered? Cool!
The did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed? I need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm.
Keep an eye out for more.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gear is blocked when the gate is up.
Falco!
Yes.
Another one! Left side!
Keep moving.
Atreus, I do not want you to feel alone, but your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnar. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
No, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna...
Ah!
can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Seriously, find a spear. I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Helka! I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
There.
Let's go. We're close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
There's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Oh! Track on. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. That work. You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We'll find a way.
I think I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Oh!
not show mercy. It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Go home now.
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart. Another locked door. Alka! Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. You okay? Gate thawed. Can you freeze it again?
I am thinking.
Okay. Well, can you lift the gate so I can help again? Or I'll just wait here. Outcome!
sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Better when we trust each other.
Please work! I'm sorry! Ben!
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do in Fenrir die. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freyr attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you I'd try to kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
It's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Alka.
Now go.
Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Look, a cross soldier. Should we talk to her?
There's 6 tears to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before.
Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better.
Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.